Cruz here. Everything is A-OK on my first job as a gangbanger.
Good. Now open the door and get ready to jump ship before you hit the tanker.
This was a once-in-a-lifetime lead. Agent Pearson, Andreasen, Johnson, and Colding had all put a lot of work into this. I couldn't help feeling I'd let everyone down.
So run it past me again. Who got the bright idea to send in your idiot twin brother?
I can't remember exactly who came up with it, but feeling guilty and all, I went along with the whole crazy idea. To let my idiotic brother out of jail in exchange for him taking my place as an undercover agent.
I'm definitely in the house.
Ram.
Yes?
It's Tommy. Listen, man. Neither of us want you to be there, but you're there. But let's just try to get along.
No, let's not.
Let's cut the brotherly love pool. Just shut up and tell me what to do.
Okay, let's just get this over and done with.
Your first task is to get some hardware. I've made arrangements with Mr. Mendez from the Mexican Secret Police. He owes me. You'll find him and his buddies in a downtown joint called the Greaseburger.